I If you're going to sit there in a strong, tight shell and then look for opportunities to counterpunch, or take deep breaths and survive the storm, get your energy back, and then come beat me up. But don't back up in a non-ready punching defensive position.
Not always, but sometimes.
But if you notice, you don't do that all the time. Sometimes you do it the right way. The times you're not is the times I'm stepping in on landing punches. So I'm trying to read your posture. Sometimes I'm wrong. It happens. One more. There we go. If you notice that I'm catching up to you when you're stepping back, you just want to try to step back a little bit quicker or step back and be on balance. We got one round. When you're stepping back, to try to be on balance. Or if I'm catching up to you and you can't step back quick enough, try to hold your ground and fight for the position. That one time in the beginning of the round, I was trying to step in, hit you with punches. You slipped to the side, you threw a jab to the body. I wasn't ready for that, you got me a good shot. So you could try that a little bit more and gamble. If you can't get out of the way in time, come back firing. If you land, it changes stuff like that. That's pretty good. All right, you got one round of conditioning. Let's jump out.